Give it to me, I'm worth it. So what do you think about Simon?
Oh my God, he is hot.
I'm gonna grab all his energy. Yeah. I'm gonna stare just to his eyes and sing all my song and just like, you won't have a choice, you know?
Yeah. Oh my God. Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Baby, I'm worth it. I will try my best to make Simon like my voice. And I'm pretty insistent. He is a king.
Yeah.
He can rule the world.
Yeah. Hey, that's a nice picture.
Like it?
I love your pose.
Thank you. Thank you, yes. Today is the biggest day of my life. No, it's not an option for me. I'm gonna make it like great explosion, like a bomb. Yeah. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And you are?
My name is Irina.
How old are you?
I'm 28.
Okay, you look great.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Where are you from?
I'm from Russia, originally.
Are you serious?
Yes, yes. So I'm here, finally. I'm so happy to see you.
Have fun.
Let's rock it.
I called you when I need you. My heart's on fire.
Yes, give it to me, Irina.
Oh,
yes.
Come to me, come to me. Come to me, give me everything I need. You're simply the best, yes, better than all the rest, yes, better than anyone, anyone I've ever met. Oh, stop.
I think she's a good performer.
If you just sell it, then you can get through.
Exactly.
Each time you leave me, I start losing control. You're walking away with my heart and my soul. I can feel it even when I'm alone. You're simply the best. Woo!
Simon. Simon.
Why do
Simon!
Yes.
What did you love? You love everything?
Well, there are some slight issues on the vocals, but come on, you obviously want this. I love this kind of ambition, taking the moment. You're slightly scary, but I like that.
You're like a Russian tigress. Share.
Yes.
Yeah.
You've got teeth and balls and great cheekbones.
Thank you.
You know, you remind me of a baddie from a James Bond movie.
And that's a good thing.
Definitely.
Yes.
Nicole.
I like the tigress in you. Yes. So it's a yes from me.
It's a big yes.
Yes.
Guess what, Irina? You have 4 yeses.
I can't believe it. So can I please hug you?
Yeah, just put your hand on
me. The best, Simon.
My best.
Thank you.
Oh, my Lord. She's got more front than self again.
It's amazing.
Judges, you have seen nothing yet.
What a beautiful baby. Hold on.
You're not supposed to be making me blush.
I have that effect. I ain't even lift up my top here.
Count.
They're all there, baby. Trust me.
Sing for us, baby. I want to hear what it sound like.
Well, don't let me close one more door. I don't want to hurt anymore. Stay in
my darling, I must admit I love your abs a little bit more than I love your voice. It's going to be a no for me, but I'm going to be dreaming about those abs. It was all 8.
Okay.
Here in the middle, you look a bit like Richard Gere.
He does, what I was thinking.
He does.
a young Richard Boyle.
So what do you do in your normal life? What do you do?
A bit of bar work, a bit of working in shops, that kind of stuff.
What shop do you work in?
Abercrombie & Fitch.
Hold on a minute. Girls, we're in for a treat. Because I know what they have to do in Abercrombie & Fitch. The guys have to take their top off, don't they? They stand there with no top on. Okay, let's hear it.
Try to make me go to rehab, but I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been bad, but when I come back, you know. 'Cause I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks that I'm fine. Try to make me go to rehab, but I said no.
Come on!
Said I'd rather be at home with Ray. I ain't got 70 days. Woo! 'Cause there's nothing you can teach me. No.
Just got raw talent up there.
Thank you.
You play guitar, you've got beatboxing going on, all of you can sing, good looking lads. What more could you want?
I think it's a good audition. The harmonies were very good. I see potential here, definitely.
Good. I really loved it, and you are my favourite of what I've seen all day. I think it's fantastic.
Brilliant.
Absolutely brilliant.
Was innovative, creative, musical. It's just a shame you're not all better looking, really. I love it when the beatbox comes in. I think there's something really special here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Like Jerry said, I thought it was a great audition. Well done. Time for Ed. Definite yes for me. Well done.
Yes.
They're fanciful.
Yeah,
they're like an Elvis.
And it always works.
Didn't work for Taylor, did it?
Hey, come on.
You grew. I think you've got better with age.
Sorry.
Simon, if you want nasty, I'll do that right now.
I want nasty.
Well, you know what?
Let's stop the talking.
Let's stop the talking. I'm gonna get nasty now.
But I want it really nasty.
I want you to rock me.
much persuasion, did it?
Well, you did say you wanted it rough.
Well, I said nasty. I mean, with a small N. I mean, that was a big nasty. Now, I can't stop thinking about you, Bubsy. Oh. Serious. Love it when you got on the desk.
I was almost dead and buried. She just completely revived herself.
Happened. Yeah.
Do you know what happened and everybody just witnessed in real life? You just got cowled. That's what he does. That's why he gets the big bucks. He sees the potential in people and he brings it out in them. Yeah.
Bubsy, I've got to give it to you. I really did love that performance.
Thank you.
That drop split.
I don't think I can walk straight, no.
Don't worry, girl. You don't need to after that performance.
No, but seriously, you've got some serious performance skills. Don't ever stand there and sing again. Every time we want this Boopsy
and more.
Thank you so much.
Okay, well, look, we're going to vote anyway.
It's a yes from me.
After that performance, definitely a yes from me.
Well, look, Bubsy, I mean, you felt the difference there, right?
Yeah.
You know, come out really nasty and be remembered every time. Bubsy, you've got three yeses.
Took over you because that was incredible.
Well done.
Love her.
Hi, how are you?
How you doing?
All right, thank you. So, what's your name?
My name's Matt Linen.
Okay, how old are you, Matt?
28.
Okay, what do you do for a living?
I'm a plasterer slash musician.
Great. You married?
No, no.
So, you're all solo?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
So, why here? Why this time?
I've been involved in music and worked really hard with various bands and stuff I've been in. I feel like now's the time to come on the show and show you guys what I've got.
All right, so let's see what you got.
Trouble's been dogging my soul since the day I was born. Worry's been dogging my soul since the day I was born. I've been a No, she won't let me go. Thank you.
Matt, can I be honest with you?
Yeah.
We've had so many singers like you over the years, and it's not because you're not a good singer, you are a good singer. I think if you're not writing your own material, I think this is really, really tough.
Yeah.
I do.
You know, I like the gravelly voice that you've got, the smoky voice. Are you nervous?
I've not been in this situation before.
Do you look at the floor when you perform with your bands?
No.
So, you know, why not look at us? I mean,
I get that.
We're gorgeous, aren't we?
Yeah, very beautiful, very beautiful.
Good answer.
Matt, blue eyes. I really like the texture and tone of your voice. I just want to connect with you more. I think if you just open that face and those eyeballs, You could make any girl just melt if you just really mean it.
Yeah, cool.
I think you're really talented. I think you need a break. I'm saying yes.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna say yes. I want to see you again, definitely.
Nick?
Please own it. Own it and work it. I believe in you. I'm gonna say yes.
Cool, thank you very much.
You've got four yeses.
Thank you very much.
What up?
Cheers.
Oh, take care.
Right. Listen to what we just said,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'm taking your advice. Thank you.
He looks so good.